basic properties in strength of material. So first one is elasticity is defined as external load applied. After removing the external load, the object can be retain original shape is known as elasticity. Regain of the object is known as elasticity. Regain of original shape. Second, plasticity. So plasticity is apply external load, remove the external load, cannot be retain original shape, regain the original shape is known as plasticity. So for example, rubber is a elasticity, steel and another apply heavy force, apply the material is plasticity. Regain to the original shape is elasticity, not regain is a plasticity. Third one, Hooke's law. The stress is direct proportional to strain. Within the elastic limit. This is Hooke's law. Next, fourth, ductility. So ductility is drawn thin into wire. So any object, any material, apply the load, it will be drawn, expand in thin wire is known as ductility. So next, fifth one, brittleness is lack of ductility. So here means load is applied, the object will be broken, the object will be failure is known as brittleness. These are the basic properties of materials.